Matthew 20:19.
Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptize them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Matthew 20:19. If you don't believe it, then you better read it, find it in the Word of God, and finally see it.
Matthew 20:19. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptize them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Matthew 20:19.
Father, Holy Spirit, Son, it seems like three, but it's really one. They're all part of the Trinity. When we read about it, then we can believe. We're all gonna go to heaven someday, so let's prepare ourselves and give the Lord some praise. Don't think that you don't know what to say, because God will help you in every way.